책 속의 퐁당, 퐁당TV. Inch by Inch by Leo Leoni. One day, a hungry robin saw an inchworm, green as an emerald, sitting on a twig. He was about to gobble him up. Don't eat me! I'm an inchworm! I'm useful! I measure things. Is that so? Said the robin. Then measure my tail. That's easy, said the inchworm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 inches. Just think, said the robin. My tail is 5 inches long. And with the inchworm, he flew to where other birds needed to be measured. The inchworm measured the neck of the flamingo. He measured the toucan's beak. The legs of the heron. The tail of the pheasant. And the whole hummingbird. One morning, the nightingale met the inchworm. Measure my song, said the nightingale. But how can I do that? Said the inchworm. I measure things, not songs. Measure my song or I'll eat you for breakfast, said the nightingale. Then the inchworm had an idea. I'll try, he said. Go ahead and sing. The nightingale sang, and the inchworm measured away. He measured and measured. Inch by inch. Until he inched out of sight. This is a book that my mom used to read me when I was a baby. It was probably the best way of teaching me how I should grow up, although there will be many hard times during life. Let's grow up, inch by inch, every day. See you next week. Bye! 책 속의 퐁당, 퐁당TV.